How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? This is the Wolf Around, and it's great to see you here. Installing NVIDIA drivers on Linux can be a bit tricky, but I have simplified everything into easy steps in this video. Subscribe to the channel, join the pack, you are always welcome here. Without further ado, let's get started. Linux distributions use the Nouveau driver for NVIDIA GPUs by default. In my opinion, Nouveau is only good for keeping the screen alive. Installing the real NVIDIA driver is always the better choice for improved power efficiency, performance, and compatibility. I choose Debian for this tutorial because it's low-level yet powerful. Learning it professionally will significantly enhance your Linux skills. First, let's confirm that Debian recognizes our GPU. Open a terminal and run this command. This will list your GPU if it's detected. Next, we'll install the NVIDIA driver using the apt package manager. The NVIDIA driver and its dependencies are located in the non-free and contrib sections of the Debian repository. To access these sections, we need to edit the sources.list file. Open the sources.list file using none of its root privileges. If you haven't configured your sources.list file yet, you can use the configuration provided in this section from the Debian wiki page. I'll share the link in the description. Add the contrib and non-free sections at the end of the Debian repository URLs. If you don't want to receive updates or security patches for the NVIDIA driver in the future, you can skip adding these sections to the Bookworm Security and Bookworm Updates channels. Otherwise, include them in all the repository lines or simply copy and paste the configuration from the Debian wiki page. Since this is a tutorial video, let's assume we won't need updates for the NVIDIA driver. Press Ctrl+S to save the file and close it. Now update the apt package index. NVIDIA driver version 5.35 is currently available for Debian 12. Before installing it, we'll use the nvidia-detect application to confirm that our GPU is compatible with the available driver version. Let's install nvidia-detect. Run nvidia-detect, and if it confirms compatibility, proceed with installing the driver. Wait for the installation to complete. During the installation, you'll see a blue warning screen. This is good news. It means the Nouveau driver will be replaced by the actual NVIDIA driver. Press Enter and continue. Now reboot your computer. After rebooting, open a terminal and type nvidia-smi. You should see an output displaying the installed driver version. I'm a software engineer specializing in computer graphics, game development, GPU hardware acceleration, AI inference, cross-platform C++ development, and I look forward to sharing more insights with you. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.